You guys have to watch this really interesting interaction between this black Volatin lionfish at the local fish store and this Harlequin Tusk. He goes right next to the lionfish, isn't scared of him at all. The lionfish ends up turning around, showing him his spines. Tusk is just like, whatever, bro, I'm out of here. Don't even care about you. And that was just very surprising to me. Did you guys know that the Harlequin Tusk was such a Chad like that?